And I can edit this, so like if you say something, you know, that you like, oh, I said that wrong, or whatever, just
don't worry.
Feel free. Yeah, you're good. I know you're a pro at this. Okay.
Hi everyone, I'm Edyta Sitar from Laundry Basket Quilts. Welcome to the Quilt Market in Kansas 2019. I'm so excited. We have so many beautiful things that have come out at this market. One of my personal favorite is our linen texture fabric. And with that fabric, we have a beautiful selection of patterns and a new book called Pillow Talk. Oh, come on, I'm gonna show you all about it. Let's start here. This is one of our new quilts from Linen Texture. I love the empty space here for quilting. It's just beautiful. And I laid a quilt in a rainbow arrangement. And their little Soto Star are so super easy to make it. Visit our website and visit our YouTube channel for fun videos, how to do those. Right here we have a little Spring Sprouts applique blouse. They come in packages like this. You have a background, all laser cut pieces for hand appliqueers and fusible appliqueers. I absolutely love it. And we have a beautiful selection of new threads from Wonderfill to stitch around the edges on those blouses. Our sewing basket would be full of colorful scraps for you. The handles are perfect area to practice some applique, and again, you can use those threads for it. And here, we're coming up to the pillows from our Pillow Talk. Pillow Talk book is all about learning new things. You have 25 awesome designs. Every pillow, you will not only snuggle with it, but learn a new technique or something fun. Such a wonderful selection. Some for beginner, advanced, a little bit applique, English paper piecing. I'll add a few threads to it. You're gonna have a perfect result that you can display on your couch and have fun with it. If you move here, I have my Wild West quilt. This one display a beautiful selection of our linen texture fabric. Those are the same fabrics that our Pillow Talk book is made with, the pillows in it. And in this quilt, I mixed a little bit of my Bed of Roses fabric to give you an idea that the solids mix beautifully with printed and big prints. It just looks really nice to me. This quilt really shades great. Pattern, amazing. You got to get the pattern. It's so easy to make it. I broke the design to many diamonds and then put them together. So this one is wonderful. One of our newest things at Quilt Market is our make space for quilters. You know how we cannot find the right space to cut it and enjoy our hobby? I created this little table that lifts you up from a regular size table, so that way you're not bending down to cut it. So this table, you can put your mat on it, start cutting on it. Then we have a really cute little hand tool to press your seams. And we got a little ruler holder, also with a space to put your rotary cutter in. So those are a few of our new things. Keep moving this way. We have more beautiful patterns for our linen texture, like our variegated thread. This one is super fun. More threads to enjoy it. Our Monarch quilt is wonderful for appliqueers. Three different sizes of our butterfly pattern. And now we are at this end here where you can see the Royal Blue collection. Girls, this fabric is to die for. Oh, I absolutely love it. Blue and white, perfect for the holidays. It is super beautiful. But for the holidays, we also have something super special. You have to follow me all the way to Andover booth. Andover is our fabric collection. They manufacture all our fabrics, and they're just great. So if you come this way, follow me. This is Andover's booth. It is just beautiful. Nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you. Sorry.
In the booth right here, you get to see some of our quilts from Braveheart and Evergreen. We have to be quiet because everybody is here and buying our fabrics, enjoying the market. There is a free pattern right here on the wall, but back there, it's our Tenenbaum, our new block of the month pattern. Thank you so much to everyone. You guys gave me so many nice likes. Go right in, get to see this one. Isn't it? It has nine blocks. that you will make in a rose and then put it together into this beautiful tree quilt. It's perfect for holidays. I love this pattern because now I don't have to set up a Christmas tree. I just hang my quilt on the wall and I'm ready. I maybe paint a few ornaments to it. I don't know. But this one is a very special one. Braveheart and Evergreen are our newest collections. They will arrive in this Fed Quarter shop and your local quilt stores June, July. So those are our new fabric collections that are coming out next. Our Royal Blue collection comes out in end of the summer. Come back to my booth, I have to show you something because for Christmas you're gonna want some prizes for yourself. And we do have thread for the Royal Blue, so those threads will match this collection. But for your Christmas tree, I designed this selection of threads and they're gonna be perfect for stitching, appliquing, quilting, piecing, anything that you would like to do. So those are our threads for Christmas. Thank you so much for stopping by and visiting with me. I hope you decide to get our Pillow Tote book. You will not go wrong. You will enjoy all the rainbow of colors and maybe some stitches around it. Thank you.